And from Santa Cruz County, sheriff's deputies are hoping that surveillance video will help them catch the vandals responsible for thousands of dollars in damage to homes and businesses throughout the county. This is video of a recent hit. Deputies have yet to identify the three people seen here, and they are pulling out all the stops to finally put an end to a crime spree that's been going on for several months. We get the latest from Action News reporter Phil Gomez, who's live in Santa Cruz.
Well, the video you're about to see comes from an unidentified business that installed cameras after being vandalized twice before. This is the third time they've been hit. Each time it cost them $500 to $1,000 to replace their windows. Already $150,000 have been spent replacing shattered windows, and that's just in Santa Cruz County. The video shows either a Nissan Pathfinder or Toyota 4Runner driving up.
Shows three young men running through the parking lot to the business. It appears that they're casing the business. They were looking through the windows, and on the audio portion, one of the suspects was heard saying there's nothing in there, which led us to believe maybe they were there to burglarize the business. They then leave the business area, and as they're running away, one of the suspects turned and threw a rock through one of the windows.
But before that happens, one of the suspects looks up at the camera.
It's extremely important for us to catch these guys and to bring them to justice. And right now, we've had over 100 cases in the sheriff's jurisdiction.
The acts of vandalism crossed into other communities as well. A damaged business sign is evidence of recent rock-throwing crimes. Police believe the River Rock vandals aren't getting their rocks from the San Lorenzo.
Obviously, they probably get them from several sources, but we've had three documented incidents of River Rocks being stolen from landscaping here in Scotts Valley.
Cindy Moore kept the three rocks that were thrown through her business last April, costing her $1,500 to replace two windows.
They used probably about 3 or 4 pound-sized river rocks, and they used two of them. They threw them so hard that they hit the back wall and bounced back towards the window.
There's river rocks similar to this that are about the size of my hand. We believe those are being thrown. These smaller river rocks, based on the velocity that they're going through and the amount of damage they're doing to businesses, we believe they're being shot from a slingshot.
I know the rig. I definitely know the rig.
Really?
Yeah.
Scotts Valley business owner Perry Ralston believes he might recognize the vehicle after we showed it to him. He had three windows shattered, and it cost him $4,000, which nearly broke him.
Myself, I went into tears because it took money away from what I needed to put it towards. And the insurances only cover so much. So it was devastating.
This video shows one group at work. Police aren't certain if there's other groups involved. But if it's only one group, then the acts of vandalism have escalated to burglary.
We had a very similar incident last week at Surf City Coffee in Aptos, where some vandals threw river rocks, similar to this river rock, through Surf City Coffee and stole two cash registers. Our investigators believe that the people on this video are responsible for that Surf City burglary.
So while the sheriff's office has the video, they desperately need someone to come forward and put names to those shown on it. Aaron?
All right, Phil, thank you. There is also a $4,000 reward being offered for the arrest and conviction of those responsible for the vandalism.